as far as timing, you said that it's obviously, it's not a good idea to time question by question because some questions are more difficult than others. So you might want to do the easy ones a little quicker than the harder ones. But when would you say throughout your study process, like when would you say you should take your first absolute practice test? Whenever you're ready? Is it subjective?
Whenever you're ready. And that relates to whenever you've built the foundation. So you've covered the basics of each section. You've gotten a sense of what each question type involves. And it's even better if you've done at least a handful of timed individual sections first to work on your pacing. And then you pull it all together with full length timed exams. Mm-hmm. As for when that happens on a calendar, I would say you certainly want to do it at least 3 to 4 weeks prior to your exam date, if not much earlier than that, depending on what your overall timeline is. If your timeline is 6 months, then you could start doing full length timed exams maybe 3 months in if you've already built the foundation by that point. But if your timeline was only 2 months, it would take a larger percentage of your time to build that foundation. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.